Welcome back to the Portable Podcast. You're watching for Sly Guy. Nergigante is here. This guy is an absolute menace. Now the ultimate battle. Taste my Anjanath blade. Foul beast. It's a demon dragon. The Nergigante. Yeah, even Rafalos is afraid of it. Oh, here comes one of my allies. This guy's gonna beat the Nergigante. Aim, fire! Bam! Take that, Nergigante. And that thing just shrugs all the arrows off. Here we go. Mighty Knight Belias. Who cracks the horn of a Nergigante. Wow, Nergigante has a super form. This is absolutely insane, guys. What a battle! What a match! Nergigante! Versus Belias the Knight. And now Zora Magda Rose is getting away! Man.
Mornings here at Chateleta, they needed of so peaceful. What did I say? Is it?
Oh, man. You've got the Master Knight, the Anjanath Fire Knight. Yeah, I'm a Fire Knight, I guess. And Zora Magda Rose somehow got away. Wow, this is so cool. I can build Zora Magda Rose armor here. I think I'm gonna build some Zora armor or a Zora sword. What do you think? That the thing was insane. You guys see that? Incredible.
All right, gather around. Let's get council underway. First, your reports. Where do we stand right now?
Since it reached the Great Road, we've lost track of it, sir. The situation has made it quite difficult for us.
Quite difficult, indeed.
I think we have a chance to salvage the situation if we can pick up its trail on the other side.
Got some good news from the field team on that front. The tectonic movement from when Zora passed through created a fissure in the Great Ravine. That fissure is our ticket to catching up with the beast.
I can get a coral bow now.
We exhausted our supplies during the last operation. Even if we did track it down.
Yep, that's gonna be difficult.
What should we do, Commander?
We'll have to send a ship to the guild.
But with the skies and seas the way they are.
It doesn't matter. We cannot
an airship.
We should send word and wait for their decision.
It is so wonderful.
Never you worry, sir. I've been watching the sea chart.
It seems that the fisher in the Cape of Fiend opportunity as well. Together, we're going to brave whatever lies on the other side. And fire Zora Magdalos' trail. Hunters, head to the Great Ravine as soon as you're ready. May the Sapphire Star light your way.
Dismissed.
I think this whole convention, this whole space, is a testament to that fact.